Best VPNs almost invariably offer functional iPhone VPN apps. But while there are plenty to choose from, many can't match the quality and polish iOS users are used to. And while Apple's ecosystem is notoriously resistant to malware, once you've sent your details into the ether, there's nothing your phone can do. That's where an iPhone VPN comes in. Hello everyone, this is James from 9to5software.com. Here, we'll look at some of the best VPNs for iPhone currently available on the market, and also include further options to consider, as you can opt for specific expense tracker apps or even customer accounts. Check out the links in the comments to get a free trial and a discount to the applications we look at. Before further ado, let's get started. IPVanish. IPVanish is a US-based service that makes it onto our list due to its excellent proprietary server network. This allows it to provide excellent speeds for streaming. Being based in the US is not ideal for a privacy service, however, IPVanish makes sure to never keep any logs, which means it never has any data to hand over to the authorities if it is approached. IPVanish VPN also provides strong open VPN encryption to ensure you never leak your web browsing habits to your ISP. IPVanish is easy to use, and the iPhone VPN mobile app is excellent and offers 3D touch support too. With servers in over 60 countries, you will always have plenty of choices for unblocking. And this provider unblocks Netflix US, but not iPlayer. You can test it thanks to its 7-day money-back guarantee, and this VPN has unlimited data and permits a whooping 10 simultaneous connections. NordVPN. NordVPN's feature-rich service is great value for your money. Its easy-to-use iOS app is second only to ExpressVPN. It operates a network of more than 5,390 high-speed servers in more than 60 countries, with specialized servers for streaming and P2P connections. NordVPN's Smart Play feature can unlock more than 150 streaming services, including Netflix US. It detects the server you need to bypass a geo-block and make the change automatically. Best of all, NordVPN is fast enough to stream in HD and 4K. NordVPN is based in Panama, outside the 5949 Alliance. The iOS app offers 256-bit encryption and automatic kill switch, as well as a built-in ad and malware blocker. It doesn't log any data either. Advanced obfuscation settings let you bypass censorship without being detected, even in heavily restricted locations like China. It is also compatible with Onion over VPN for Tor. NordVPN is also integrated with Shortcuts, Apple's dedicated Siri app. This means you can activate it hands-free by saying, "Hey Siri, connect to NordVPN." ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN's user-friendly iOS app puts it at the top of my list. The one-click connection makes it simple to use. Just log in and click connect, and the app will do the rest. ExpressVPN operates more than 3,000 servers in 160 locations, with specialized servers for streaming and torrenting. During my tests, ExpressVPN was able to unblock most major streaming platforms, including Netflix. It's also the fastest VPN I tested. ExpressVPN provides unlimited, lightning-fast connections that are perfect for streaming in HD and 4K without buffering. ExpressVPN is based in the British Virgin Islands, so users benefit from the region's privacy-friendly data retention laws. The iOS app protects your data with 256-bit encryption, a strict no-log policy, and DNS IPv6 leak protection. It uses the OpenVPN UDP TCP, IKEV2, and IPsec protocols. ExpressVPN's innovative trusted server technology ensures that all of its servers load the same up-to-date software. These servers run on RAM, which requires power to write data. This means that every time an ExpressVPN server is rebooted, it is wiped completely clean.